The Reds remained locked in talks with the Serie A side last night as they looked to make the Brazil No1 the most expensive shot stopper on the planet. Liverpool manager Jurgen Klopp sees Alisson as the ideal replacement for Loris Karius after the German goalkeeper's Champions League final nightmare. Alisson, 25, is keen to make the move to Merseyside, but the Italian side are holding out for closer to £67 million. The deal would smash the previous world record fee for a goalkeeper set by Manchester City when they signed Alisson's compatriot Edison from Benfica for £34.7 million last summer. Liverpool first registered their interest in Alisson back in January but were shocked by the eye-watering price tag Roma put on the keeper. But they have now decided to swoop for the shot stopper, who they have been watching for over 12 months. Liverpool are wary that Real Madrid are closing in on Chelsea keeper Thibaut Courtois, which could mean the Londoners enter the race for Alisson. They had believed earlier in the summer that Alisson was heading to Real, but now it appears the Spanish giants are only keen on Courtois. However, if they fail to convince Chelsea to sell the Belgium number one, then they could refocus their attentions back on Alisson, which would leave Liverpool in a bidding war. The Reds are hoping for swift negotiations to avoid any such auction, but it appears they may have to raise their bid higher to get their man. Klopp insisted he was prepared to back Karius despite the keeper handing two goals to Real in the Spanish side's 3-1 Champions League final win back in May. Karius found out 2 weeks later that he had suffered concussion in the game following a collision with Sergio Ramos. The German keeper then dropped another clanger in a pre-season game against Tranmere last week, which further intensified speculation over his position. But Klopp has wanted to bring Alisson to Anfield long before his current keeper's reputation went to tatters, and now he is closing in on his man.